A lot of guitars on stage, wasn't it? Are you yawning? Yes, you were. Don't lie to me. You yawned, right? She yawned, by the way. 4 hours sleep. You were out last night. Where'd you go? All self-inflicted, though. That's set to his wife. I bet I'll miss it. Yes! Take a selfie. Throw it, throw it, throw it. No, I'll catch it. Oh, you speak goalkeeper. Throw it, throw it, throw it. See? You didn't trust me, did you? Right, hang on. I got my password. Don't be stupid. Just forget it, okay? Who do we appreciate? Are you ready? Hello, we're live at the Three Arena for Chairline. Sorry, that was a video. Okay, hang on. Photo, you ready? Are you in? Are you in? This side. This side. The side, 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 the side. Right, hang on, 12. Gotta zoom in, right? 12. Okay, and you're gonna take a picture of the crowd for you, okay? Okay, if you wouldn't mind squeezing into the middle, just. Right, here you go. Right, are you ready? Oh, let's go. How are you doing, all right? Okay. Right, don't we need to start back with a big, huge, massive, mahoosive scream? 1, 2, 3, go! Welcome back to the Chewy Old Chairline concert here at the Three Arena in Dublin. This next artist needs no introduction. We were just teenagers when the Mighty Westlife were formed. After 14 number ones, 12 albums, numerous tours, and 275 million nights out, Westlife decided to go their separate ways. But Shane continued as a solo artist. He's a brilliant friend, a great songwriter, an all-round good guy, and a terrible golfer. He's interrupting his golfing tour to perform this evening. Please, ladies and gentlemen, lift the roof for Mr. Shane Fair!
Close. this looks incredible. Incredible. Hello. How are you? I'm delighted to be here, guys. This is my, I think, my 15th year that I've been here in the Cheerios Shyland concert. Let's hear it for Cheerios Shyland, everybody! An amazing charity, guys. A very important charity. A massive thank you to Caroline Downey. Every year she puts this on. An incredible person that raises so much money for this charity. It's incredible. So let's hear it for Caroline, everybody. Right, it's time to raise the roof. I want to see you clap your hands for this next one. This is called Knee Deep in My Heart.